Here are our top
Hello
stories.
And welcome
Top's hotel owner
to, well, let me turn off the radio for a second.
Unidentified assailant, his former right-hand man, Swank.
Okay, that's better. Hello and welcome to episode 12 of my Fallout New Vegas Let's Play with Mods. Last episode, we went and did the quest for Mr. House to get the platinum chip and upgrade Securitrons. And in this episode, what I need to do is I need to go retrieve Eddie from the fort. And we are also going to go kill people, because I want to get their stuff. So, why don't we commence in that process? We have Boone here. I need some money. In between episodes, I just organized my weapons and stuff. And I also did some gambling at the Gamora and the Ultralux. So what we are going to do is go to the fort. So let's use the lever action shotgun, because I've got a lot more ammo for that. Real quick, I'm gonna use Keller Repeater. Okay, that didn't go as well as planned. So let's go ahead and turn the radio back on.
Benny, he's swinging with the big cat upstairs as we speak. Or he's chasing some angel broad with cans as big as our ALO.
Also, a package courier found shot in the head near Good Springs has reportedly regained consciousness and made a full recovery. Now that's a delivery service you can count on. The news has been brought to you by the Vicky and Vance Casino.
So, we need to heal up.
Be our partners in crime. More classics coming right out for you, so stay tuned.
Let's repair our stuff. And how much do we have? Yeah, we got plenty of 357 for now. What I'm gonna do real quick is wait until daytime so we can actually see. Could snipe some people with the hunting rifle.
He came riding from the south side, slowly looking all around.
Don't know if there's a hunting rifle silencer, but if there is, I need to get it. Yes, that is indeed the case. I'm hated now. Yeah, we need to retrieve Eddie up here. What was that? Oh, it's Eddie. I think. Not sure what's going on with that. Yep, that was Eddie. Those are children's.
Hello.
Well, hello to you too. Your dirty Legion child. Oh no. Wasn't long before the story was relayed. Come on. I'm an instructor, you are. Stop shooting bullets at me. Come on, I need your stuff. Stop doing this to me. Well, here, I can search it this way. Okay. So you need to go over here and search this legionary instructor. He's got hardly anything. That's dumb. So we need to.
You're funny looking.
Let's create a save real quick. Just in case this goes horribly wrong. Which it probably will. Boone, are you ready? That's
retribution.
Come on. The best you guys can do. I'm just not looking forward to the part where we have to go to Caesar's tent and they charge us all with power fists. Oh, hunting rifles time. Come on, stay still. Stop that. That is not nice. But I also bought some ammo from the gunrunners. Oh, I will now. And I missed. So, let's try this again. Nice. So probably up to. Come on. Vaporized his head. Oh, 12.7mm submachine gun. Yes. So what we need to do is snipe those people up there with the hunting rifle, I guess. Let's use the 44. So let's go one. There. No, not this bug. Okay, good. It's working, sort of. And then we fail. So let's pull out some different weapon. How about we use the cowboy repeater? Okay, Firefox just crashed on me. So, it wasn't Fallout New Vegas this time that crashed. And so sorry it's freezing up there. I'm trying to get it back into the game. There. Okay. Guess we will use the 44. Retribution. About to come around the corner. Let's try this strategy. And that is how you play Fallout. So let's see here. Where's the power fist sound coming from? You can have three enemies in nearby. And let's get him with the best weapon. Or something. Why don't we just use the 44? It's satisfying to kill people with pistols. There. Where is he? Oh, there he is. Oh, Legion Champion. Fantastic. He's not very champion-y. Oh. Oh, nice. Let's level up our sneak. Speech up. And I guess we will put the rest into lockpick. Oh, we get lockpick up to 60. The rest into barter. So I think the one I wanted was scrounger so we can get more ammo. So let's leave here. That's better. Now it's time to get the scary Praetorians with their scary power fists, although actually I am going to get Eddie first because he's out here. Should be anyway. So I think there's probably people over here we could snipe. Probably do that first. See if we can snipe him with the varmint rifle. There. It's one. Let's see if they aren't alerted by that.
Eat this!
Come on.
Can't run from me.
Oh, we've only got four left.
You're mine.
Explain exactly two things. Oh, we got him. Why it wasn't firing and why other things were happening as well. A sniper, he might have a sniper rifle. Come on.
Eat this.
What is he doing? There we go, finally. I just wasted a ton of ammo. Let's go search all these people. Why not? Take the police baton.
Howdy, folks. It's Mr. New Vegas, and I have a good feeling.
For no other reason, take purified water because it sells for quite a bit.
The death toll continues to climb around.
Ooh, trail carbine. I've heard that's a pretty good weapon.
At the NCR's hold south of the dam.
So we still have full health.
Topps hotel owner Benny has been killed by an unidentified assailant. His former right-hand man, Swank, consoled mourners.
If I know my pal Benny, he's swinging with the big cat upstairs as we speak. Or he's chasing some angel broad with cans as big as our halo.
And that's the news.
I think because we picked up Sergeant Teddy earlier, which is like some young female person's teddy bear. So we gotta go find the young female. Jingle, jangle, jingle, jingle, jangle. Oh, riding merrily along. So where is Eddie? I cannot see him anywhere. Let's see, how much does this do? Damage is 54 versus 59. I'm gonna stick with this for now. Why don't we try doing this? So I found the best way to do this is to enter, then immediately leave. So it's basically impossible to fight the Praetorian guards while inside the actual thing. Come on. Oh, there's Eddie over there. Come on. That's function. Oh, I got spurs. Come on, don't leave me here. And that's why this technique doesn't work. I saw Eddie right over here, I think. Yeah, there we go. Let's get a different weapon. Oh, I know what we can do.
I'll watch my step.
It'll be fun. Come on. Yes. Ballistic fist. Yay. Caesar. You're very weak. You have cancer. In fact, you have super cancer. Well, all of that worked much better than expected. Ballistic fist. Hardly spoke to folks around him, didn't have too much to say. Or Caesar. Yep, there we go. Caesar's armor. Let's place her glove. So I'm probably gonna do is if I can recruit Veronica, we can give her the ballistic fist, so I'm gonna probably keep that around. Yeah, okay, Boone, you can get up now. There we go. I killed all of them for you. Okay, let's continue on. Pair of these ballistic fists. There we go. So why don't we go and go to the gunrunners, sell these throwing spears. Now you can see why throwing spears are equal to money.
Welcome, sir.
Wasn't long before the story was relayed to Texas. Throwing spear. 247. It's not really a ton, but it's better than nothing. So let's go ahead and sell some of this stuff. Sell the displacer glove, because we're not going to use that. Sell these C4s, because I'm not going to use those. Not a fan of submachine guns, we'll sell that. It was 20 past 11 when they walked out in the street. Folks were watching from the windows, everybody held their breath. Effects is sealed. So what's it supposed to do? Also, that weighs an awful lot, too. Let's sell them. There was 40 feet between them when they stopped to make their play. Okay. So we need to get some 44 rounds. have 8. 7. I'm gonna get 5.56 as well. Let's get some of those. There before them lay the body of the outlaw on the ground. Oh, he might have went on living, but he made his assault shotgun does not have an icon. He tried to match the ranger with the big iron on his hip. Big iron on his hip. Let's see if we can find. When he tried to match the ranger with the big iron on his hip. What do you call it? The 44 sight, I think it is. Not really see anything in here. Yeah, a lot of mods, so let's see if there's anything good. We already have this. You saw me standing alone without a dream in my heart. Anyway. Blue moon, you knew just what I was there for. You heard me say in a prayer for. So if we can get a hold of a 12.7 millimeter pistol, that would be great. Let's see if they've got one in store. It's 5,000 though, so I am just going to get one somewhere else. So let's do side quest. Don't want to do any DLC quite yet. Let's do the Boulder City one real quick, and after that we'll probably end the episode. So, I have like a super ghetto mic dampener to hopefully reduce the thumpiness whenever I press a key or use my mouse.
How are the negotiations with the Greek?
Okay, so let's go talk to the Greek Khans.
Getting real tired of talking. What's the neg- I can't believe I'm doing this. Here, a souvenir for you. It's Benny's lighter. Shove it up his ass when you catch up with him.
It's kind of late for that, because we already kind of killed him. Anyway. Could talk to the guy over here. And at that point, we will probably end the episode, because it's approaching 30 minutes.
I'm glad you're able to get my people freed, but there's a new problem. My hands are tied. You're right. The Great Khans are free to go.
It's a constant concern for Camp Forlorn Hope and the nearby town of Novak. One more story for you.
Anyway. Usually like a good thing up here. Oh yeah, service rifle.
Those who claim to have dined at the restaurant find the food appealing, but say many tables remain.
If you want to read that, you can pause.
Those were our top stories. Got a song for you now. It's about a guy who's cold on the exterior, but deep down, you know, he's a good man. And his name is Johnny Guitar.
Oh, Johnny Guitar. Zed's Mini Mart.
Time.
Zed's Caverns. So, I guess we should keep this in mind. So anyway, that's the end of the episode for today. I'm gonna go ahead and upload this, and I will see you probably tomorrow in the next episode. I am going on vacation Wednesday, and I will not be back until school starts, so episodes may slow down to just a few times a week, because I won't get as much time to record. Anyway, thank you for watching. I'll see you again in episode 13.